Hey guys, today I'm going to talk about discovery. What is discovery? Discovery is a process during the litigation, during a lawsuit, which essentially means show me your documents. Parties to a lawsuit are expected to show each other documentary evidence that are relevant to the issues in their case. So discovery usually occurs after close of pleadings. You can watch one of my earlier videos on pleadings. What are pleadings? Basically the initial court documents where the party set up the facts relating to their case. So during a PTC, which is an acronym for pre-trial conferences, the judge will give directions to the lawyers to file and serve a list of documents, okay? The list of documents will include documents that are in their possession, custody, or power. Possession means you have a legal right to the documents. Custody means documents that are actually physically in your possession. Power means you have the right to demand or ask or make copies or use the documents. Documents in set up in the list of documents have to be relevant. What is relevant? A document is relevant and has to be included in the list of documents if it could adversely affect a party's own case, or it could adversely affect the other party's case, or it could support another party's case. A failure to provide documents can lead to the claim or the defense being struck out, that means cancelled by the court. Or alternatively, the court can also make an order for committal. Committal means you get fined or thrown to jail. The list of documents has to be in Form 37 of the Rules of Court and has to be accompanied by an affidavit. Affidavit is a sworn statement, an affidavit verifying the list of documents. This would be attached to the list of documents. Order 24 of the Rules of Court states that a party serving the list of documents have to give notice to the other party, stating a time within 7 days for the other party to inspect the documents set out in the list of documents. Nowadays, it is common, instead of the lawyers going down to physically inspect the documents, it is common for them to email over the documents in PDF format, or if there are too many, then in the zip file. There's also provision in the practice directions for electronic discovery of documents. So what happens if after viewing the documents, you feel that there are some missing documents? For example, in the list of documents, there is an email dated whatever date, and then there is references to an attachment, but there's no attachment in the email provider. There's this application called a summons for specific discovery under Order 24, where you can request for specific documents or groups of documents. So thanks for watching this video on discovery.